live from WATN in high definition. This is a local 24 breaking news alert.
Up front tonight, much of Tiger Nation mourning the loss of a player who just 8 months ago was playing for the U of M. Word tonight from the university that 22-year-old Kareem Sameh Azab died from leukemia this evening.
Originally from Egypt, he announced he had the disease back in April after first complaining about a pain in his shoulder. Details about his basketball career and reaction from his teammates and the U of M is coming up in sports.